Welcome to my YouTube channel. Before I go into today's video, let me say a very big thank you to those that have subscribed to my channel. I do appreciate your support. I also appreciate my returning viewers, and if you are new here, please click the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so that you'll be informed when I upload new videos. Please like and share this video so as to encourage me and support my channel. Make me support your boy Obiko. Now let's go into today's video, guys. The federal government of Nigeria said it may file a new case against Yoruba secessionist agitator Sunday Adeyemo, also known as Sunday Igboho, following the judgment of Oyo State High Court, which awarded 20 billion naira in damages in favor of Sunday Igboho. Abubakar Malami, who is the Attorney General of the Federation and Minister of Justice, made the statement in New York that the federal government had the right to appeal the judgment or file a fresh charge. The judge, who goes by the name Ladiran Akintola, had awarded the money as an exemplary and aggravated damages against the AGF and the State Security Service over the invasion of Adeyemo's home in Ibadan on July 1, 2021. However, Malami stated the position of the federal government on the judgment was about law and jurisdiction. Malami said, and I quote, "As far as this matter is concerned, which court is it that has the jurisdiction to determine it? And as you rightly know, obedient to court orders and court judgments," he said. "But then you have to understand within the context of such obedience that there are associated rights and interests that are vested in the federal government, inclusive of rights of appealing against a judgment, inclusive of rights to file an application for setting aside the purported judgment and order, and indeed inclusive of the possibility of filing a fresh action if indeed the jurisdiction of the court that was alleged to have indeed handed that judgment is an issue. So we are doing the needful in terms of looking at the law as it exists and then working within the context of the law in ensuring that justice is done as far as the contending issues between the parties are concerned," the minister explained. You will recall that Igboho's counsel, Yomi Aliyu's son, had filed a 500 billion naira fundamental human rights enforcement suit against the AGF, SSS and the director of the SSS in Oyo State over the invasion of his home in Ibadan on July 1, 2021. Aliyu claimed that his client's house and cars were damaged, while two occupants of the house were killed by SSS operatives during the incident. However, counsel to AGF Abdullahi Abubakar had argued that there was no evidence before the court that the blood seen in the video clip tendered by Aliyu belonged to a human being. Abubakar also said there was nothing in the video clip that showed that the house that was invaded belonged to Igboho or linked the AGF with the invasion. Sunday Igboho is still being held in the Republic of Benin, where he was arrested some weeks ago while trying to flee to Germany. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section. Before I go, let me say a very big thank you to those that have subscribed to my channel. I do appreciate your support. If you like to watch more of such news updates, kindly click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you will be informed whenever I make another video.